My name is Jennylynd. I have a fine hobby. And I have plenty of chokehold, all that jazz, and more at the pilot, Cumberland Street in Yorkville. So here you see some in the red room. We have producer Rita Franklin. This art show focuses on jazz musicians and classical musicians. And I hope everyone comes out. The show will be running until the end of November. So on this wall, oh, there's Annie! Can I come by?
Oh, and you were invited.
I saw whatever.
Okay, yeah, just a
I just got this last weekend. No, I should have got this week. No, the weekend passed, and then I found out about it.
Yeah. It's all I call Messiah magic.
So this is why they call the clients there, and then you have the
Toronto Symphony Orchestra.
So I call it Messiah magic.
Great.
This one, the lead of the lead of the strength of our throat.
You know, he did a big man.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, he retired. This is one of his many best
moments. Sean thought he was connected so quickly that the baton went flying.
Somebody had to catch it in the audience and bring it back.
Oh, wow, that's funny.
This is the first one I did of the choir years ago. And Fran, who was in the soprano section,
So this is an image of the car. That's what I remember about her car. The car that she created.
This one, it's like a jazz trio. And then this is Toronto Symphony Orchestra. These two fellas, they actually have their hair flipped up in Jennylynd. Paul Gordon, who plays the trombone. I showed these two. I wanted to say, they were like, wow, this is me. They were very excited to see themselves.
He's the guy who plays the trumpet, John Sound. And how long has he been around?
Since I joined the choir, maybe
I know who that is. Because there's a fellow who played it for a little while. He took a year off to test the plane, and he tested the plane, and it failed.
So
this fellow is the fellow who
plays the plane. Oh, this is beautiful.